Morning from Disney's Art of Animation and, well, Gary's former croissant.
The croissant kingdom has been shut down.
We're not going to croissant kingdom today though, we are going to Disney's Hollywood Studios. We've bought a individual attraction selection for Mickey and Minnie's Royal Railway because it was $8 each and that's our favourite ride in
Disney.
So we really wanted to kind of guarantee that we're going to go on that. So with the tax that came to $17.04 I think, but everything else the wait times don't look too bad, so we're not going to bother with Genie Plus right now.
We're just going to take our chances, see where the wind takes us.
Yeah, so we would like to do Rise of Resistance and Smuggler's Run and that kind of stuff, but it depends on what the wait times are. In the meantime, however, sit back, relax, I hope you got your snacks, and let's go to Disney's Hollywood Studios! My lookbook today is white Nike trainers. Pastel pink shorts from Hollister, my Art of Animation type shirt from Hollister, pink bag that I got from eBay.
Comic relief, Red Nose Day, Slinky Dog.
Very t-shirt. Apt for
very,
this part.
Very apt. Something cheap, gammy leg. The end.
You're not even going to believe this. Remember Santa from Epcot? He's just gone by on one of those EV, whatever they're called.
ECVs.
And he just went to me. He remembered me and went,
I'm watching you.
Ooh, it's a bright one today.
It is a very bright one. The line for the Skyliner looked like it was about 30-40 minutes long, just because we kind of timed it wrong. We'll go this way. With the fact that Epcot's opening in just under an hour, so everyone's kind of heading to the opening of Epcot. So in which case, we're actually going to walk through Pop Century, which we're doing right now. And we're going to get an Uber instead.
Which means there must be a sweet spot in between.
Yeah.
Between the Epcot opening and the others opening.
So maybe like at the exact time Hollywood Studios opens, that's the time to board the Skyliner.
I love these so much. So glad they put the characters on them.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Palm tree ones. What colour are these?
Gold.
Gold. Look at it, Hollywood. Hollywood.
They've gone all out on Christmas here at Hollywood Studios. I love the fact they've got like the garlands that go across the street that they used to have at Main Street. There's a Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse up there greeting the folks.
We were debating doing Genie Plus today, but at the time that we've come in, it seems to be the case that all the lightning lanes are off like quite light in the day. Like we're probably looking at maybe 2 hours before we could even do one attraction, apart from maybe the first time in forever Frozen sing along. But at the same time, we could do that just by waiting for it. So
well, that's the thing. So Genie Plus, his glasses just fell down on his face. if you're gonna do Genie Plus, get in early to make the use of all the early times.
Yeah, or like pay for it early and then start booking reservations from 7 a.m. basically, so that you can actually use the full juice out of it, if you know what I mean. So we're not going to bother using it today. We're just going to kind of do some of the attractions that we can do. We're not in a rush. We're very easy breezy this Disney World holiday. Just kind of going with the flow, taking it all in. And we should probably buy some merchandise today.
Yes.
These used to be like a red and white candy cane, and they've made them gold for the 50th anniversary. Oh look, there's all the flags from the previous anniversaries.
Oh.
I like that.
Oh, it's Christmas.
Christmas. This is the homeware one. My personal favourite. Oh look, they've got the the 50th anniversary vault collection. So this is stuff like from years gone by. They've like redone it. Oh wow! I love that. They've got Mickey Mouse there as well. Some playing cards. I might do a competition with this stuff.
This is good.
There's a postcard pack there. The old, like, original style Minnie Mouse ears. How much is this, by the way? This is $59.99. The material's a bit weird. I think it's, like, literally meant to be like it was back then. So I think for that price, it's pretty expensive for what it is. It's very thin and it doesn't look like it's going to hold many washes by the looks of it. I just spoke to a cast member at the front and I was asking about like home shipping and this and the other. They said that basically they can only calculate the shipping of products home once you've like gone to the checkout and they've like worked out how much it is, how many items it is, etc. They're also not doing a package leaving here. They were doing it at the Islands Mercantile over in Animal Kingdom. So they said that they might be returning the service where they take it back to the hotel, but it's not active as of right now when we're filming this. I just found these collectible medallions, which are really cute. Yeah. So it's 4 for $15 or 1 for $5. What are you gonna get?
I'll get the Lumiere, as Beauty and the Beast is my favorite.
Oh! Oh, they're big.
Oh, they're really nice.
Flip it over. Ooh, shiny. They're nice, but they'd just be very heavy if you got all of them.
If you got all of them.
They said there's another machine down by Tower of Terror that has another 4.
Yeah, so that means there's 8 in each park.
Potentially. He said he wasn't sure about other parks, but... We're on the hunt for some 50th anniversary statues.
The last of the 50th anniversary statues, because we've seen them all now.
Oh, so they're only in the parks then?
They're only in the 4 parks.
There's Flounder and Sebastian. This is Hollywood Brown Derby. This is where we're coming for dinner, Gary. Yeah. Are they cute? Are they terrifying? You decide in the comments below.
Cutifying.
Who is it? Who are you? What do you want?
Edna Mode.
My God, you got me bad. Come in! Come. No caps!
Ladies and gentlemen. Boys, girls, and everyone in between. I've done it.
Yay! All the statues have been collected! Woohoo!
Just a few more shots.
Oh God. So we're stood here, right?
I just said,
where's the tree?
Where's the tree? I can't see the tree. They have to have a tree. Oh dear.
Oh Gary.
Oh me.
Cheer!
It's the most wonderful time in the year.
Of the year. Good at singing, not so great with lyrics.
Not so great with the memory. Where's that tree?
Where are we heading, Gary?
We're heading the hill. We're heading to Star Wars.
Sorry. And action. Gary, where are we heading?
We're heading to Star Wars Land. I can't wait.
We're going
to
go get some lunch at the...
Star Wars Land food place.
I should know this. Docking Bay 7. We're going to go get lunch at Docking Bay 7. I nearly said Doc Andar's Den of Antiquities, but that's one of the merchandise stores. I know what I'm doing. In theory. When it comes to mobile order, you basically just have to choose a time that you're going to be collecting it. At this moment in time, we have 11:55. It's currently 11:45, which is not too bad. But on some of the busier days, you're going to have to wait longer. So just plan ahead. We have been very lucky that it's only for 10 minutes time, but you know. Do you want a moof juice from last time? A moof shrew.
I will have a moof shrew.
Yeah? I'll have one of those and build our order. Once you've paid and completed your order, it just says come back when your order window opens. So at 11:55 we can click a button that says I'm here, prepare my order, and then they will call us in.
So much detail in here, like look even at the bins. They've even like make the bins look all like
Star Warsy. With all the people, actually, it feels like it's like a market.
It feels like it's real. But it is real.
Well, yeah, it's real for us, but you know what I mean. It's quite hard to take pictures in this sun, though, isn't it?
Well, you'd think that, but the picture I just took had the sun and the lens flares, and it sort of doubled the sun, so it looked like another planet.
Like you're on, what's the name of the planet in the...
Naboo?
What?
Naboo? No. No, not Naboo. Batuu!
Batuu!
I was like, I'll get there in the end, I'll go through the alphabet.
Abu, B2, C2.
Order is ready for pickup. Off we go.
Hello guys, my
fancy
level order. Number 2, alright. If you were to go to my friend Jacob there at the end.
Thank you. Your moof juice.
Moof juice.
Gary got the tippet with white rice and vegetables. I got the tippet with macaroni and cheese. And an obscenely large Coke. It was a nice lunch at Docking Bay 7. I wouldn't rush back based on what we had, but because I'd like to probably try other things in the park now that we've been there twice. But now we're going to go and do Rise of Resistance, which we're really excited about.
Just used my Greek skills. We just met a lovely subscriber from Greece. And I'm Kalispera. Should we Kalispera to you? bravo.
We're really appreciating everyone who's like coming up and saying hi. So if you've met us during this vacation, thank you very much for making our day. And yeah, you're lovely people. All of you are very lovely people, aren't you?
I can translate for you. He's saying, "Where my merch?" What's
that? That's one of the best things you've ever said.
Available at adamhattan.com, he just
said. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system.
Don't need more safety here, it'll be a
The drama, the saga.
I am the drama.
Am I the drama? I don't think I'm the drama. Am I the villain? Maybe I am.
Initiate replay sequence on deck 3 for Picard.
Good.
Everybody's saying it's a trap at the same time. One,
thank you,
three.
Nine.
That's a trap!
Black Leader, are you and your team ready? We're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
By whose authority are we being detained?
By the authority of the First Order, Resistance Scum.
The villain.
Now bring down your shields and prepare to be boarded.
Don't sass the First Order.
He went, "Now get out," and I repeated what he said. He said, "That's what I said, now do it." What did he call you?
I don't know, but I appreciated the compliment / diss.
Oh wait, come back a bit.
We are prisoners of war now.
Hooray!
I hope the rations include loads of jam on toast.
What if it's all dairy?
Oh no!
No lactose tablets
around. Are we painting the walls?
How many?
There are two of them.
Join the line on your right, straight ahead.
Thank you.
How many?
The guy just stared me down.
The guard just stared at him down. And I had my foot slightly over the line and he looked at me and went... And I was like, and I just like creeped, like sheepishly pulled it back. I was like, no. Little do they know, I work for the First Order.
That means that you work for them.
I do. I'm just doing this as a vocational thing. I'm seeing what it's like to be a prisoner for a day.
You're doing a mystery shop.
I'm doing a mystery shopper thing. Yep. They're doing it well. Good. Intimidating. Good.
Look down at your feet. You all have been assigned that color code. That color code is vital for you. Take this time to memorize it.
Orange.
I didn't say sand, I said memorize it.
If in doubt, give them the children and run.
You don't have to outrun the First Order, you just have to outrun the person next to you. Which shouldn't be a problem for me.
No, I'm definitely a goner.
Take this corridor to the turbo lift, then head down to the escape pod base. There's a clear path to the turbo lift at the end of the hallway. Turn right.
I love this ride.
Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not
on. Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
The trouble!
Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
There they are! Fire!
This does not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
Found the alarm. All personnel to their station.
Sir, the prisoners have escaped.
How brave, but ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
We'll certainly find a way. To the secret lab. Pull the lever, Crook.
Our resistance personnel abandoned ship. I repeat,
your efforts are wasted. You cannot escape me. Your precious resistance is about to be destroyed. No.
Let's get out of here.
Job recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, your resistance now.
As good as you remember?
Amazing. I swear there's a tiny little bit extra in there.
So when you go into the room with the ATATs,
yeah.
There's two lifts basically, and we've always gone in the other lift.
All right, there is a tiny little pause bit where Kylo Ren is in his ship. Like,
So there's like a B mode. So if for any reason Kylo Ren isn't appearing in person, then he appears on the screen. Outside the ship.
Oh, so that's an alternate version we've never seen before.
Yeah. We are now going to go to I can't remember the full name, but basically it's the Christmas version of
Frozen
Sing Along, where they do the one from Olaf's
Frozen Adventure.
That one, yes! Looking forward to seeing that. I've seen it once before, but I don't think you've seen it.
Never seen the Christmas version.
No? We're here for a cavalcade. It's Chip, Dale, Minnie, Donald, and Mickey.
Minnie, Mickey.
Did you just call Mickey Minnie?
I don't know what I'm saying.
Hang on, song. And absolutely nothing will go wrong. Now we're heading down the open highway. An adventure store my way. This is MCGP.
This is quite a morbid thing to say, but do you ever do that thing when you go to a theatre? You look up to see if something was going to drop from the ceiling, if it's going to kill you or not.
I don't, but it won't, because there's nothing directly above us.
Which I checked. Sometimes if I go in, there's like a big chandelier, I just look at it like...
It's Anna!
Welcome to this very special day! Oh, it's special because, well, for the first time in forever, Elsa and I will be celebrating Arendelle's ringing of the Yule Bell!
Okay, what's happening here?
I'll explain it to you later.
I don't remember any of this. Where did the bump go?
To a far
Really nice family.
Huh? I don't.
They died!
Yes!
Dead parents! What is this, Bambi?
No!
Or the Lion King?
No!
Or Tarzan?
No!
Or any of the stories I enjoyed in my youth?
You can remember that long ago.
Gary got to sing along. Sing along, Sue's out there, loved it.
Thank you for joining us for the first time in forever, a Frozen sing-along celebration.
Gertie the dinosaur, you can't see it from this angle, but she has a 50th anniversary thing in there. I didn't know steam comes out of her nose.
I didn't know that either.
Ah, she's wearing a Christmas hat with a little gold 50th bow on it. Nice. And we've got reindeers over here as well. Are they reindeers or are they deers? They're deers, aren't they? Cute! I really like their, like, it's like vintage-y type Christmas decorations, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
The heat has well and truly joined us in Florida today. We're going to pop into the trolley car cafe to get ourselves a little iced coffee. I think I'm going to get an iced mocha.
They've got a 50th anniversary treat here. It's the Glimmer and Shimmer Pineapple Mousse. $5.49 golden pineapple mousse on a toasted coconut crisp with caramel cream and matcha sponge cake. Ooh.
What'd you get?
Strawberry acai.
Very nice.
Also known as the strawberry acai by Gary C.
I went for a grande java chip with less ice. That way you don't end up getting like a big slushy ice mess at the bottom. But nice. Pretty busy today. Very warm.
Very busy. Warm, but not like sweltery normal Florida. Just
British summer.
British
weather.
Summer.
Yeah.
But not British summer as in like, oh god, we need to buy an aircon. Like more like, oh, keep the windows open, the air's fresh. That one.
We're just popping it into the former like Toy Story Mania.
Don't jump.
Because there's just a few benches here, it's in the shade and it's nice and quiet, and we just want like a little quiet space to enjoy our drinks.
From now on.
No, nearly. Try again.
Sing along, Sue is a failure today.
Until then, I have to the muddle through somehow. Now have yourself a merry little Christmas now. I'm heading into Walt Disney Presents as they've got a preview of the Disney Wish in here. You trying to put your bag on?
I can't do it. I'm struggling away and people are walking past like I'm one of the exhibits. Well, that's a very good, awkward animatronic.
Walt Disney Presents is formerly known as One Man's Dream, and basically gives you a look into some of the technology that Disney came up with in making some of their films, and also the parks. And in the If You Can Dream It section, they have a little preview of the Disney Wish. So this here is an example of what the statuette is going to look like on the Disney Wish. So a bit like when you walk in onto the Magic, where there was Captain Mickey?
Yep, and on the Dream there's a Donald.
You see here, on the top deck, there's this, what looks like a slide, but it's actually a water roller coaster. It's the very first attraction at sea. Goose.
The Goose is
go
always
away, Goose. It's called the Aquamouse Water Attraction, and that's kind of a bit of the concept art over there. Here's the design of Rapunzel, which is going to be hanging off the back of the ship. A bit like when we went on, I think on the Magic, they had Goofy hanging off the back.
Mackie?
Mackie D's!
Mackie D's!
On the Disney Dream, they had
Sorcerer Mickey.
That was it.
And then on the Magic, it is Pluto, like not Pluto, Goofy, like hanging.
Yeah. Oh, he's painting it, that's it.
Yeah.
There's a look at some of the accommodation.
Hey, howdy, hey. My name is Woody, and this is where toys come to play.
Gary's on the hunt for a magic shot at the edge of Toy Story Land meets Galaxy's Edge.
Yes, there's a stone, and you often see a cast member or photographer standing there, and they can take a magic shot of you with Grogu, Baby Yoda, like, put in afterwards, which is quite cute.
Yeah. And then we've got our individual attraction selection lightning lane for Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway to use.
They're gonna be like, what is that crazy thing?
Now they can stop us now.
I don't know how.
We're gonna be any better.
I just noticed on this poster they've got like versions of the Dapper Dans there.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
Thank you. Are you excited to go on our favourite ride in Disney?
I am. This is my favourite ride in Disney. Absolutely incredible.
Can't wait. Oh look, they've got hidden Mickeys on there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Hidden Mickey right here.
Yes. Nothing can stop us now.
Smoky Joe.
Oh, hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train?
Yeah.
Excuse me, you there.
Not me.
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
That sounds like a lot of
piece of
work, but sure.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick y'all up.
We're heading to Run Amuck Park Trains.
Amuck, 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 amuck.
Amuck, 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 amuck.
Just minding my own business.
You don't get out much, do you?
No.
Hooray, hooray, hooray! Jump right up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls!
Look down! There they are! We'll be right down!
And yeah, Mrs. Twister! Mrs. Twister!
Right. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Excellent! You're all waltzing so beautifully together. Now, let's conga!
Well done!
One thing I will say, if you can avoid it, don't sit in the back car, because I think you miss quite a lot. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, if you sit at the back, you don't get the front bit of the story.
Yeah, you don't get the full effect.
Here we are, back in the barn. Remember to gather up all your personal belongings, take your small children by the hand, and watch your step as you exit my train.
We love the Runaway Railway much. Runaway Railway much.
So cute.
I like the t-shirt.
Oh, it's all different.
How much is that? $24.99. That's a bargain.
My biggest thing with Disney, cool, that was a bit loose in the old hand then. You see it, break it, you buy it. Is I see things like this and I'm like, I want it. But then I think, would it survive getting home?
Well, not only that, it takes up a lot of space.
And this has got bits sticking out, and I always worry that, like,
But you got something, you got your t-shirt.
I treated myself to the blue t-shirt because it was an absolute steal. $24.99 for a t-shirt in Disney. It's not bad. Anyone else getting deja vu?
Welcome back. This is when you know you are pro. Slinky Dog t-shirt, Slinky Dog Dash.
Here we go! Woohoo! It's got their hands in the air. Go on, Gary, give it, get it, get it.
We've never actually been in Woody's Toy Box before. We've not shown it or anything, so.
No, I'm interested to give it a whirl.
Give it a little boom.
I think they do like Pop-Tarts and stuff. It'd be nice.
They do treats.
Seasonal lunch Pop-Tarts. We'll get those in a couple of drinks, yeah?
Yeah, let's get that.
Right, so we've gone for a, is it a Buzz?
A what?
A Mystic Portal Punch, Buzz?
A Frozen Mystic Buzz, Frozen Mystic Portal Punch.
Right, give it a go.
This is their speciality, it's their special.
Non-alcoholic beverage.
Yeah. It's a slush, like you wanted earlier on.
Oh, tangy.
Tangy, lime.
Oh, it reminds me of something. It reminds me of
Good Times.
Twisters.
Oh yeah, it's like a Twister lolly. That's what it tastes like. Good on you. That was spot on.
Hang on, let's do this together.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Woody, cheers.
I'm not a massive sweet person, so I'm going to say 4 out of 5.
5 out of 5.
Good.
Soft. The raspberry comes through just after as you take, like, swirling it down. Perfect.
The icing's lovely.
And also the little, like, bits on the top, strawberry and milk chocolate, they help with the taste as it goes down.
Yeah, very nice.
Mm.
I love this. Word to the wise, the smoked turkey sandwich looks absolutely incredible. Also the barbecue baked melt as well. So if you wanted to come here for like a lunch, I'd recommend it. This Pixar ball is really cute. How much are they?
Can I have a go at that?
Yeah, of course.
$39.99. You didn't buy that though, did you?
No, I asked the lady if I could use it. Thank you, Laura.
Magical, love it.
You should all get one.
I've always wanted to use one of them bubble ones, but I've never had the shame. I was like, no shame today, I'm asking.
I don't know how much these are.
Oh, these are good for a dog around the house because they're soft.
So I'm not sure you should ever get something for a dog that isn't designed for a dog, just in case.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because if they could chew that up, that could be a choking hazard. This is why you don't drive, have pets.
This is why it's just me.
Cook your own food.
I can just about look after me, but even then. This is my audition for Bug's Life. Do you know what's a line from Bug's Life?
Hang on.
What's a line from Bug's Life?
Well, the only one I know is the Heimlich, the caterpillar, but you're more the praying mantis. Jinx, you owe me Coca-Cola.
Ooh, I'm an actor. Blah, blah, blah. Blah.
Good enough.
Could you take a picture of me with them?
Yeah, sure.
These are quite good.
With Heimlich, it's more, I'm a beautiful butterfly!
Picture.
Oh, that's me!
That won't come in.
Warn it.
Did you just try to count down and it went past on four?
Five, four.
It's gone. Right, let's go and do Toy Story Mania. Thank you.
Oh God, it started.
I'm worn out.
How well did you do?
I don't know.
Examine their score. Woo! Yeah. Exception.
210,000.
Congratulations.
I think I've done better than that before, though. Oh, look. Confetti.
The sun is going down. Disney's Hollywood Studios.
Sun goes down on Toy Story Land. There's
Woody and Jesse
and Buzz too.
Oh. Lyricist.
Lyricist?
Yeah.
You could write the lyrics, but you wouldn't remember them 10 seconds later.
I know. Karaoke machine. Sing along.
I'm the lyricist, you're the voice.
Beautiful.
I'm currently connected to my battery in my bag. Not because of my legs or my spirit, just my phone.
Oh, this is great at dusk. Love it. Can we have a little looky-loo in Sparkle on Sunset Boulevard, please? Or Legends of Hollywood, as it's known.
A little looky-loo? Love that phrase.
Got some Citizen Watchers in here. We've got a Spider-Man one, got Marvel, Captain America, Avengers, and Mickey Mouse.
Even superheroes need fancy watches.
Yes, they do.
Oh, look, the chandelier.
Don't make me sing it. Don't make me sing.
No, I couldn't. Please stop.
Seeing these necklaces, they look like they're men's stuff, don't they? Men's jewelry.
Yeah, well, there's cufflinks and men's rings.
There's partner statue, there's a Disney World 50.
I was thinking about that necklace until I found out it was $350, in which case we were just walking away.
Walk this way.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Ding.
Can't remember the lyrics now.
I don't have the words.
Want a doll, a rinky dinky doll. I just want a hippopotamus and there's a sinister. Oh, I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
I don't remember it having curtains and stuff.
I should get one of those.
I mean.
So if ever I do drop stuff down there, it just catches in the little thing.
Well, how much is a bib in Disney World? $16.99.
I'd rather have it all down.
Nah, you're all right, thanks.
The contemporary.
Maybe you should get a new t-shirt. You've got something down this one.
Have I? No! Oh my god.
That's no. The third time I've got you this holiday.
Oh no. What's that orange bird? You're unamused? I agree.
Oh, they've got some Disney ties. These are $44.99. Bit pricey, but there's a Space Mountain one, Mickey Stripe one, Pixar balls. Love that. Avengers. Star Wars and Millennium Falcon, and like a Stars and Mickey one. Oh, Stars and Stripes, nice. Ooh, they're fun.
Oh, the shoesies.
Oh, what are they? Ooh. Oh, dear.
They're like plasticky.
They're like fake, like a mix between, Crocs and
Vans.
No, I don't like them. Never mind. Ooh.
Oh, they're fun. Ooh, vile. Don't touch me.
Tonight, as you gather together in the sky of the Hollywood Tower Hotel,
Love Swedish Chef.
Oh my god, that looks rough.
Stick him up.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's the choice.
It's so clever.
Oh my god.
Very good.
Gingerbread characters. Amazing.
That was incredible, love that. Hollywood Studios, Holiday Beacon of Light, Beacon of Magic, whatever it's called. 5 out of 5. Really, really like that, really good. We are now heading to Hollywood Brown Derby for dinner. It's somewhere I've always wanted to try, and somewhere we've never really had the chance to. Just because by the time we normally come to Hollywood Studios, we don't normally stay for the evening. It's only if we were going to Fantasmic.
Look at the snow one again.
Never turned off.
Oh, did it not?
Really? The good thing just finished the show.
No.
Are you present in this moment? Are you here?
I'm here. I've always got that level of anxiety keeping me detached from reality.
So the Hollywood Brown Derby does have a lounge outside, which I don't think you need a reservation for. If you're going to go dining in, it's the entrance just here. In the restroom section.
Is this a toilet?
Well, restrooms are just through there, but you might notice...
What's that mean? That's the club thing?
That's the Club 33 entrance, up there.
See you later, Adam, I'm a member.
No, you're not.
They wouldn't let me in.
Just so you know, when we were checking in for restaurants this time round, every time we've given our cell phone number, it's not worked. And I think it's something to do with the system not recognising UK numbers at this time, so just bear that in mind. We haven't had it working on our trip in December, so hopefully it's working by the time you come here. Wow. Haven't even eaten anything. I've already decided it's going to be a 5 out of 5.
It's incredible. They've got all these caricatures around. My guess is modeled after celebrities. And also, on the drinks menu here, they have a magical star.
Do they?
They do. So Adam's going to be what?
Wild in the aisles.
I was going to say treat myself, but...
All right, wild in the aisles and treat yourself.
My first magical star in nearly 2 years.
I'm even having one because I thought, do you know what? Celebrate the magic. We've just seen the beacon. Celebrate.
Celebrate a magical star. Magic. Cheers.
Cheers.
To the magic.
To the magic. Oh. The magic is very boozy.
It's as good as I remember, though. If you don't drink it, I will certainly...
I'll certainly help you.
Oh, that's so nice. Like. It's that sweet.
It's really nice.
It's like delicious fruit sweets.
For our food, I've ordered the crispy potato cakes, which is normally a side as an appetizer. Gary's gone for the shrimp cocktail. And then for main, I've gone for Walt Disney's filet mignon. Thank you very much.
Ooh. Thank you.
Bread. Thanks. And then Gary's gone for a seasonal fish, which is an interesting choice for you.
I thought I'd mix things up, because we're in a special place. I thought I'd do the prawn cocktail thing, but it's not called that, it's called the shrimp cocktail. I can just see things out the corner of my eye again. Disco, disco.
And then you've gone for the blue crab, right?
I'm for the crab, yeah. Sorry, Sebastian. They are so warm and soft.
I've also got like a dusted salt butter.
Ooh. I wish I could put myself in there and wrap this around me. It's so like soft and warm. It's like the ultimate blanket.
That looks amazing.
You can have one if you like, just taste.
I only like prawn cocktail when it's like the tiny little ones. But I've gone for these potato cakes, they look amazing.
Good?
Really good. That is lovely meat, like really nice.
Really nice? Out of five?
Five.
It's almost like, I'm trying to, it reminds me of something, it reminds me of something on a roast dinner plate, but I can't put my finger on it.
Is it like stuffing?
I don't know, well, kind of, but it's got like a goat's cheese sauce on it, so it's like, really good though.
This is the filet mignon. I've gone for medium well, and Gary has gone for the crab. Do you want to get, go and take a bite?
I will take a bite.
See what you think. You're not, you don't normally eat fish. Wow, that just fell off.
That's good fish. Lovely.
You like it?
Yeah, it's really lovely.
Yeah?
It's amazing. No.
I'm tearing up.
Oh God, this is the new Tibbins.
That's one of the best things I've ever tasted in my life. Like, I'm really emotional.
Yeah, it's amazing.
That's Gary trying mine.
I don't even eat beef. And that is... that is rich. It just like surges forward, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's so good.
Even as you're chewing it, it continues to go. That's really good.
Was it the best thing I've ever eaten?
Dude, you started crying.
It was better than the butter chicken, so that's the best thing I've ever eaten.
How dare you?
It was. It was better than the butter chicken.
I am a disembodied voice giving a disapproving look.
Probably the best fish you've ever had, though.
Yeah, I don't normally eat fish, so the fact that I really liked it and really enjoyed it means it must have been like, loved it, really loved it. And now we're having the 50th anniversary dessert, the...
Baked Alaska!
Baked Alaska, which I did know, but I've, you know me.
Oh, Gary.
Oh, me. The orange thing that comes out of the camera to focus it went off at the time I took my picture.
Oh wow, so it looks like there's a sunset on your baked Alaska.
Or it looks like it's a comet, like shooting.
Let's give this a go.
Oh wait, I haven't taken a picture.
Oh for goodness sake. You just got a really good picture.
I'll have another one.
It's very light. Very light.
This would be a lot easier to eat than the Tiffin's one. Mm-hmm. Sorry Tiffin's, no shade.
Sorry Tiffin's, no shade, but...
thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a nice evening.
That... was without a doubt the best meal I've ever had on property. And that's saying something because I've said that's my favourite meal on property. What's your opinion?
Oh, I don't know, it was really incredible.
I'm gonna say 5 out of 5 plus.
Yeah, 5 out of 5 plus. And Raoul, R-A-U-L, ask for Raoul. He's been here for like 24 years here.
It is pricey, I will tell you that, but in my opinion, it was worth the money. It was amazing.
Now, join us as we relive unforgettable characters and cherished stories in Disney Movie Magic.
Disney's Hollywood Studios presents Disney Movie Magic.
How long is it since you've had a world premiere?
Well, of course, the big important premiere was Snow White, but we had a couple after that.
I love the design of this store.
Toys, we've got holiday,
bit of apparel, special 50th anniversary vault collection pins. There's the fan that Gary You're just picked out.
There's the number plate thing.
Yeah.
That's the one I'm probably going to get from Magic Kingdom.
I like the Magic Band. That's quite fun.
We are one of the last people leaving Hollywood Studios.
Yeah, because we've done it all. We've
been through the shops. We've treated ourselves.
Yep. Yeah. Notice the difference. Treated ourselves.
Treated ourselves. Don't we want more?
Oh, dear.
Have any new party?
Two, please.
Two, and then small cabin for you. Seven.
Thank you. Thanks.
She was signing. I like that.
Final Skyliner is so peaceful. It's nice when you're in one on your own, like this. Because you don't have to think of, oh, better be careful what I say. Don't want to be too leery, don't want to scare the passengers.
Imagine if they have like digital screen versions of that, where they move.
Do you think Disney's got the budget for that right now?
I mean...
we can barely get housekeeping!
I was going to say, look at the facts, they're cutting back, girls.
Mystery cupboard.
Is a mystery cupboard? No one knows what's in it. We know.
Nothing. Oh, they did our room! Oh, God, I look tired. Oh, God. Overlighting? No, thank you. I'm going to go ahead and put that nice little lamp on. That's much better lighting for... there we go. Hello! So when we spoke to the housekeeping manager on the phone, and he said, oh, okay, don't worry, I'll book you in for a linen change. Today was that day, so yay, we have fresh licks and fresh sheets. Woo.
So nobody was threatened or tortured or anything?
That, or they just made the beds. Who knows? Anyway, today's been a fun day.
That's been a fun
it
day.
Feels like it's been a very long day. I mean, I know I've been through at least two batteries, which means it's probably been a long vlog. So
I know I've been through about four legs.
But well done to you for watching all the way through. If you want links to my shop for all the bits and bobs, links will be in the description box below. All of Gary's social media links are there as well as mine. Anything else I'm missing?
Thanks for watching this far.
Yeah.
And keep watching the series.
Yep. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the other future stuff. Thank you so much for watching. And we will see you next time.